Which DC neighborhood has the lowest days on market this year? Lots of restaurants, bars.
For like rooftop decks, maybe some music, might be on the water.
Southwest Waterfront.
That makes sense.
Yeah. Which DC neighborhood has the highest sales price so far this year?
Kent.
DuPont.
Georgetown.
Spring Valley, somewhere like that.
That's it. Which DC neighborhood is most likely to sell for above list price?
Can you give me a multiple choice or true or false?
Is it Calamara?
Calamara.
Spring Valley.
I'm going to say like Tacoma.
Most any of them.
You're not wrong.
AU Park.
Nobody knows that.
Well, yeah. Okay, well, now you know.
That's what we're here for.
Awesome.
Now you call us.
For up-to-date local expertise, contact an RLAH agent today.